This is one of our brothers that was beaten by the Republic Army, beaten as you can see him. Mr. Chok Leonard. And this is another one that he was also beaten, and you can see his hand. That's the work of the Republic guys. This is another one of our brothers that he was also shot by the police on the 1st of October. This is also one of our brothers that was shot in their compound. Yes, and the day after, as those army came to Fundong, they were beating people. All the boys, as you can see him, he's sitting here. They have just dressed the wound. His name is Nyong, the son of the quarter of Fundong.